Europe is like the size of the Eastwood Mall. We can walk to Berlin from there. Here are 25 interesting facts about Europe that most people don't know. 25. To start things off with a bang, Europe is technically not a continent. Its separation from Asia was actually a Greek idea. 24. Italians don't drink cappuccino after 11 a.m. 23. There are more doner kebab restaurants in Berlin than Istanbul. 22. The Sagrada Familia Church in Barcelona is taking longer to build than the pyramids. It was started in 1882, and no, it's not done yet. 21. The most visited place in Europe is Disneyland Paris. 20. Only 1% of the items kept at the British Museum are actually on display. 19. The highest toilet in Europe is on Mont Blanc at over 4,200 meters, or 13,779.5 feet. 18. The small country of Belgium has the world's longest rail network at 4,078 kilometers, or 2,534 miles. 17. Perušica in Bosnia is one of the last rainforests in Europe. That's right, Europe has rainforests. 16. Bulgaria is the oldest country in Europe and hasn't changed its name since the year 681. 15. 40% of the Greek population live in its capital, Athens. 14. Iceland has no mosquitoes at all, not even one. 13. The Dark Ages in Europe lasted for twice as long as the United States has been a nation. 12. Russia has over 13,000 uninhabited villages. 11. And it takes up 40% of Europe's land area. 10. The Leaning Tower of Pisa took more than 200 years to build, and it still leans. 9. Croissants were actually invented in Austria. Sorry, Francophiles. 8. Greenland is the biggest island in the world. 7. The escalators in London's Underground travel 2 times the circumference of the Earth every week. 6. The airport in Brussels sells more chocolate than any other single location on Earth. 5. Per capita, Sweden has the most McDonald's in Europe. 4. Thanks to the Loch Ness Monster, Scotland receives the equivalent of 7 million euros every year due to tourism. 3. By ferry, it will take you only half an hour to reach Africa from Spain. 2. The longest town name in Europe is Llanfair Pwll Gwngyll Gwngyr Chwrindropos Santosilio Gogo Goch in Wales. 1. Liechtenstein is a very small country. During its last military engagement in 1886, they sent out 80 soldiers and came back with 81. Apparently, they made a friend in Italy. Enjoying our lists? Be sure to click that subscribe button in the top right corner so you don't miss out on new ones every Monday through Friday. Share them with your friends and help us consistently conciliate curiosity. And if you want even more lists, check out these two videos here, or just head to our website at list25.com.